Final Fantasy VIII Remastered releases on September 3rd, gets brand new trailer. Square Enix has announced that Final Fantasy VIII Remastered will release on September 3rd. In order to celebrate this announcement, the publisher released a new trailer that you can find below. In Final Fantasy VIII, Squall and other members of Seed, an elite mercenary force, join hands with Rinoa, a resistance fighter. Squall and his squad will fight against Galbadia's tyrannical rule and will try prevent Adia from fulfilling her ultimate goal. This remaster version of Final Fantasy VIII will feature multiple enhancements, including additional options to customize your gameplay experience and difficulty. For example, some of these options are battle assist options, game speed boost, and no random encounters. Furthermore, the PC version will most likely offer some exclusive options. These options are: acquire all items, abilities, special moves and triple triad cards, max GF level, gil, and magic, highly customizable system settings. Lastly, the game is not available for pre-order. Not only that, but the game will have a separate Steam page. Therefore, you should not purchase the Final Fantasy VIII game that is currently available on Steam. That's the original and not the remastered version.